The city of Bloomington has adopted its first racial equity business plan. The plan was unanimously adopted on October 19th. The plan includes specific goals and strategies that will guide the city's racial equity work in the near future. Some of the work the city has already been doing includes recruiting and hiring a more diverse workforce, hosting training sessions for staff and council, and forming racial equity action teams.
A plan is needed because it gives you the sense of direction, right? So if you don't know where you're going, you probably won't end up where you want to be. And one thing that I often say with racial equity work is that we have so many hundreds of years to make up for. And so we really don't have the time to just sort of throw things against the wall and see if they stick. We need to be strategic and we need to be focused and we need to be diligent about achieving that goal. And so the plan allows us to do that. It's also a point for accountability. And so when we lay out and say, these are the things that we want to do, and this is sort of a time frame for when we want to have those things accomplished, we can refer back to that and report out on our progress and also hold ourselves accountable to those things that we said we would do. We will start to have monthly report outs to the community. And so we'll let the community know what progress have we made this month, what are we doing, what's on the horizon for the next month. And so that'll be an opportunity for the community members to get routine updates on racial equity work. And that's one of the things that we heard in the community listening sessions, is that the community was really anxious to have those routine updates.
To view the plan in full, head to blm.mn/replan.